It thunderstormed last night, and the first frogs of the year were out. It was pouring rain, thunder crashing, and frogs croaking through the swamp. Spring is here. Just up here about 100 yards up the trail, there's a grouse drumming. I went up this trail yesterday and we tried to find him, and we did. However, he saw me coming, so he jumped down, he went and he hid. They have more than one log that they will drum on. He's back. I just heard him. When I went up the trail yesterday, we got a beautiful shot of a rabbit hiding under a log. There was a nice woodpecker. I put up three deer. I didn't get any shots of the deer because they were just up and gone. But we're going to make our way up here again slowly. I'm going to try to sneak up on that partridge. I want to get him drumming from the front on the log. I'd love to get some photos, video, whatever we can get. There he goes. Camera probably doesn't pick that up, but he was just starting to drum there again. Let's go get him. I see him. Nuts. Class V will appreciate that. I've spent 40 years perfecting my partridge call. Well, happy Easter to all my critters in the forest, especially my fox. I know she's having babies this time of year, so I've got Easter dinner all ready to serve. Full smorgasbord of ham leftovers and turkey. So right there is his drumming spot. But there's so much brush around here, I've got to literally get within 8 feet of it. That's never going to happen. He's not going to let me get that close and sit there and drum. So I think we're going to move on and try to find one that's drumming somewhere out in the open a little more so we can stay back 20, 25 feet. He won't know we're there, hopefully, and get some shots. Closing in on the second partridge. I see another rabbit trying to hide down here. I'll show you guys. Ugh, first mosquito of the season. Too funny. As soon as I got about 100 yards, after sitting there 20 minutes, he started drumming again. So they're just too wily. They sneak down into the thick stuff and they're watching you. You don't see them. You have to go multiple days in a row to kind of get them used to you. And eventually you might get some drumming. I do have footage from before, guys. If I have to dig back into the reserves, I'll show you one way or another. We're not done trying. I'm gonna go out again tomorrow.